Hey, hi techies. So again, I'm here with a very good opportunity for you guys for a well-known company called Siemens. So let's get started. So the job details is it's hiring for software developer. You could be either an fresher or you should have an experience of 0 to 2 years, and it is for test automation profile. You should have expertise in programming with OOPS language, preferably C sharp, and expertise in .NET framework, and expertise in test automation library. Rest of the things you can read it out. And the job description is you are required to work on test automation framework development, test cases execution, test reports generation and distribution, responsible for the development, execution and maintenance of test automation script for a product, develop, execute and maintain automation test suites for functional and performance tests, requirement analysis, design and delivery of the test automation suite. Create efficient and effective test data sets for system, smoke and performance testing. Coordinate and set up the test environment for different types of tests, which involves configuring the product under test. So it is specifically hiring for the Bangalore location, and the selection process is directly it will be interview based on your learning and based on your experience. If you're a fresher, they'll hire you what you have learned and on what project you have worked on. And if you are a experienced person, they'll definitely ask you about your previous experiences, what projects you have done and what kind of work you have performed in your previous organization. So talking about salary, they haven't clearly mentioned about it, so it will definitely based on your caliber. And believe me, Siemens is a very good company. They'll easily give you 5 to 6 lakh for freshers, and for experience it might vary. The hiring process is you have to directly click on this link, which I am providing you in the description. You just have to click on it and you can fill up the form. So don't forget to hit this subscribe button and bell icon, and also like this video so that I'll get some motivation to continue this good work for all of you guys. So till then, thank you. Bye bye.